They got some frozen strawberries that we had thawed, about 3 strawberries, and they mashed them up in a little plastic baggie, and they really liked mashing them. And then they received some buffer, which is basically dishwasher detergent, table salt, and water. And adding that to the strawberries breaks up the cell wall and disrupts the cell membrane, so that the DNA can be released into solution. And immediately they could all see a change in the color of the mixture. So they went from having sort of just mashed up strawberry gunk to this kind of purpley, runny solution. And then finally they took that mixture of solid strawberry waste and then like DNA in solution, and they filtered that through a paper towel. And they threw away the solid waste, and then they added just some rubbing alcohol, isopropyl alcohol, to the liquid. And you can watch as the alcohol layers on top of the aqueous layer, the strawberry DNA would start to just crash out, and it looks kind of like stringy, clear spaghetti, almost a little like snot, clear snot. So they all thought it was really gross, and which was great. They were all very excited about it. And then they could actually fish out the DNA with a glass stirring rod and scoop up bunches of it and put it in their own little tube to take home with them.